Welcome to our Joget DX8 Getting Started video guide. Let's start off with the Joget App Center. Here we can see the Joget App Center, which displays a grid of apps. These sample apps are available in the default Joget DX8 installation, along with several sample Joget users we can try out. Now, we will log into the Joget platform as one of the sample users, named Cat Grant. Click on the login button on the left of the App Center. Cat Grant's username is cat, and his password is password. All right. We have successfully logged in as cat. Each distinct user may have different levels of privileges for different apps, depending on its configured permission. Now, let's try out a sample app here. Click on the Expenses Claim app. Do note that apps will always open in a new browser tab. Starting with the basics, a Joget app consists of four basic elements: form, list, process, and UI. Right here, we can see the front-end UI of the Expenses Claim app. This is called an UI. An app may contain one or more UIs. UIs can have different themes and consist of menu pages that contain forms, lists, reports, HTML contents, and more. Click on the Create a New Expense Claim button to see an expense claim form. A form can contain many form elements and is used to capture user input and display information. There are plenty of form elements available in Joget, ranging from a simple text field up to complex elements, such as multiple select box, spreadsheet, and so forth. Let's fill in the expense claim form. In this form, let's select the user Clark Kent as the approver. Once you are done, click on a complete to submit this form. Now that we have submitted an expense claim in the perspective of an end user, we will explore the UI in the perspective of our previously nominated approver, Clark Kent. We will now log out as cat and log in as the approver, Clark. Clark Kent's username is a Clark and his password is password. Great job so far. Now click on the eApprover inbox menu in the eApprover list category. In this page, we can see a list of tasks for the current user, Clark, along with several useful information at a glance. What we are seeing here is called a list. The list is defined as a table for displaying records in a tabular format, typically used for reporting purposes. The list has features such as paging, sorting, filtering, and exporting. In this case, Clark will see a pending expense claim previously submitted by Cat. This shows that a workflow process or a form of orchestration is in action, where a task is routed to the appropriate person. This is called a process. Now, as the user Clark, click on the HOD approve link to start approving Cat Grant's submission. And that's it. We have successfully approved the expense claim. The Expenses Claim app demonstrates a process-driven app. The process may also involve integration to external systems, such as sending emails, updating external databases, and so much more. All right. We are done with the short introduction of Joget DX8. To find out more about Joget, you can head to our Joget knowledge base to explore its features. Thanks for watching.